What if we hear a little engineer poking around where he shouldn't? I wonder what this button does. Oh, was that the airlock? Silly me. Bye-bye, little engineer.
Lorana, you're ill. You need help.
But I've never felt better in my whole life. The ship is nearly under my control. Isn't it wonderful? The darkness is coming, but it won't take me.
We can stop the darkness together. Just listen to me first.
I won't be fooled. You belong to the darkness. Lord Vivekar explained everything when he healed me. But you're not going to kill me, Jedi. I won't let you. Won't let the darkness take me. Go away or I'll open the airlock. I'd rather die than be taken.
You don't want to release the airlock. You want to come to me.
I want to come to you. I won't release the airlock. Take my lightsaber. Please don't let me hurt anyone else.
This won't take long.
What did you do? You look so weak. But Lord Vivekar's voice is gone. The voice in my head. How did you do it?
That's none of your affair.
I won't question you. It's like I went from night into day. I just can't believe I let that monster make me do those terrible things. I'm sorry. I'm going to lock myself in the brig until we reach a port. I don't trust myself.
Lorana, my child, my Jedi. So, you have robbed me of a most promising student. As if that will delay the inevitable. You Jedi are an endless source of amusement.
We meet at last, Plague Master.
You know nothing of me, but I know all about your order. Once, I served the Jedi Council blindly, as you do. There is no emotion, only peace. I believed, but the teachings of the Dark Lord Terek Morridge showed me the error of my ways. Thousands of years ago, Morridge's hatred nearly crushed the Jedi. That is true power.
The hunger for increasing power becomes an endless spiral.
Is that why you persist in using that worthless shielding technique? You know how the originator of that technique died, don't you? He sacrificed too much of himself and perished nameless. Everyone I have ever touched could fall to this plague. You cannot shield them all.
I will find another way to stop you.
My power is already beyond your comprehension, and every moment makes me stronger. You are too late. I've already won.